So now let's look at the two ways to calculate a derivative at a point using the graphing calculator. The first way involves the enderiv command, which you go to math, and it's the 8th selection. So we go to enderiv, and we'll put in the function. Now you can put in any function, exponential, any kind of polynomial, any kind of function you want. We're just going to put in something small here. So let's do x squared plus 2x. And then comma. X, because we've taken the derivative with respect to x, comma, and let's find that derivative at 4. Close parentheses, calculate, and it's 10. So the derivative is 10. So that's what it gives you as an output. Now that we have it in there, you can go to second entry and just change the point you want the derivative at. So if we want to find the derivative at 15, put that in. Derivative of 15 is 32. That's one option. The other option is to do it graphically. So to do it graphically, you go to your graph and you put the function in as a graph. So we did x squared plus 2x. And now we'll start off in a standard window. So now that we have the graph, what we can do is go under second, calculate, and check out option number 6. That's our derivative. We want to do it at 4, enter, and the derivative is 10. Now one constraint of doing it this way, second calculate derivative. If we say we want to do it at 15, we get an error because 15 is not within our window. So we just have to change our window to correspond. So if we wanted to do 15, need to increase our xmax. That's all that matters. As long as it's in between your xmax and xmin, the calculator can do it. Go back to graph. When it's ready, we do second calculate dy dx at 15, and we get 32. Same answers as last time.